Hello guys and welcome back to RPG World. Let's continue the playthrough to Zoria, Age of Shattering. This amazing new small indie RPG game. I want to thank the game before to start to developers for bringing me the key and also to the publisher as well. And the opportunity to play the game 1 week before the release to do this playthrough. Thanks again. Let's get started. Please remember, comment below what you think about the game. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the content. Which is my last save? This one. I love this map. Okay, we just removed here the what? Christian. But the catapults are killing us, we must do something. Okay. Any other options? We cross the bridge and try to destroy as many catapults as possible, then leave the place before the reinforcements get here. New quest, the catapults. Light boots. Strength 4, magic armor 7. Explore everything. Move, move, move. Oh. A battle cleric. But I have, oh, I have a priest, I don't have a battle cleric. A bow? Thanks, God. Crossbow. Can go here. No more loot. Hmm. Oh, another one join? What this guy are doing? Oh man, more of them joining. That's pretty damn bad. Oh, are you kidding me? Extra action. Not in range. Oh, we need to kill this guy. Okay, good. Finally, they focused to my tank. Block, that's good. I love the spill animations. They're pretty damn good. I forgot about the lane of sight. Wow, it's madness. So many dead, yeah. Wow, so many loot. Can't equip heavy armor, okay. Man, this give me more intellect. Yeah. That's better. I don't know about this shoulder. I lost intellect now. Stamina armor. On her, I really don't want to equip her with better armor, because I'm sure I cannot keep her. I'm sure she'll leave at one point, because she's level 7. Perfect. Anything else in this forest? Light chest. Oh yeah. That's an upgrade. I don't like how you engage in combat, you know? And I want to see more details about enemies. Nah, I was sure. Need to kill this guy. That was a good hit, man. Priest. Pretty OP. Miss, we have a quest, a combat log. No, we don't have a combat log. That was an amazing hit. Good. What are doing the bandages? Stop bleeding. Remove up to 5 stacks of bleeding. I wonder... if this... Mm-hmm. Now, don't remove these heavy wounds, only when you rest. I'm close to level up, by the way. What's that? Cast Supplication. Increase all magical resistance by 12% of intellect. Effect duration 3 thirds. That's cool. That's on weapons? No. No. You cannot equip both because this is staff. I think I need a wand or something to equip this book. I think he can equip that. Let me save. Hello guys. Need to find more survivors. Destroy the 4 catapults. Oh man, that's insane. What's that? Amazing. See, here if you don't have a priest, you cannot loot this. F5 is quick save, yeah. In lane of sight. That's bad. I The other one is first. One HP. Good. That looks like the main camp. Here, nothing lane of sight. Are you kidding me? Thanks God. Man, I want to see the area of you know. How much area have that attack of opportunity? Level up. Yes, boy. Available stat points. 1, 2, 3. Let's get 175. A little bit more health. One skill point. You cannot upgrade these skills, right? Right. For the firewall, need 2. I wonder if this will be the whole skill tree. It's pretty simple, honestly. Reduce the initiative. It's good. It's good. More magic armor, more agility, more armor. I want that. Christian. This guy have my name. I think I looted one staff, yeah. Magical damage 5, agility 8, initiative 1. More agility. If I equip the staff, I cannot equip this. need to find more survivors. Oh, I like that. With details about every enemy. I love that. I like that. What is that? The glows. Wait, they level up? Oh, I have available. Yo, I completed the quest. My friend, you as well. I think you need intellect. And a little bit stamina. Skill, no. We didn't get point now. Let's go, boys. Man, there are a lot of them. A lot of them. Wow, all of them joining. I really love the skill animations. Please don't die. Oh, the fucking archers. Wow. Man, it's in danger to die. She will die. Oops, That's bad. Cannot revive him. Man, that ranger have a huge range. Now I need to prepare, I need to buff. It's the end. It's the end. Christian, my man. I don't think you can do that. The archers have a limited number of arrows. Wow. Now is the end. It's the end. I need to prepare for that battle. Oh, whoa, whoa, man, what the save is that? Yeah, here you are. Let me get some bath. You know, I think I will camp. I still didn't learn anything, don't have ingredients for anything to cook now. Okay, now they don't have fatigue. Let me get some buff. Natural resistance. Armor boost. Available stat points. Oh, wait. See you now. Yeah, I need to deal with the fucking archers. And it's a problem to do that. Really? What a miss. That's shit. Wow. How? Man. He's still focused on my man. I can't believe that. That's broken. Okay, that's exaggerating. They are on almost on melee range and they ignore completely. I wonder if she resurrect. I think yes. Without talent, you are. No way. Fixed point. Kill this motherfucker. Okay, he's back. Oh, shit. We are good. Maybe you get some upgrades. Not for me. Not for please. I don't know, I think I will equip to her if I can something better. I don't really have better things. Don't really have. How many will be now? Oh my God. No way. No way, man. No way. They ignore completely the tank. Okay, I understand, man. The AI is stupid. Okay. This code. Are you kidding me? I do that because it's a backstabbing. Critical. Don't die. What is that? They still have the taunt effect. He's 7. Let's kill this guy. Let's kill this one as well. I don't know what this guy casts. If he shoots, okay. That, yeah. That's pretty damn bad. I don't have more healing potions. Oh, come on. That archers are doing a lot of damage.
With wow. The last Zorian soldier lying dead at your feet, the strange artifact at the center of the camp begins pulsating a strange blue light. Is it a warning? Is it a call?
The what? Aha! You can kill them for food. Amazing. Oh man, and now I think I can cook. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, only that? Smoked meat and steam cod. What buff are giving that? Ooh, 25 supply. That's amazing. Let me camp. Alchemy. I need Oh, 3 strength boost for 15 minutes. Not bad. No food in inventory? I just crafted. Wait. Oh, maybe it's on the campfire. I need to pick up from campfire. No full health. Wait. Man, what the hell I crafted? You don't regenerate your whole life if you don't sleep enough. There are more here. Wait a second. I get some item for my main now. I hope to be here. Okay, I understand. You see with red what the specific character cannot equip. But I think one button to see exactly what, to show you only what he can equip. Oh, equipable. Ah, my mistake. That's great. That's great, man. Oh, I can equip a blade as well, a sword. Na, 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 na. Oh, 10 intellect. I want that. I want that. 10 intellect, it's a lot. And in offhand. Okay. Now I can equip an offhand as well. What a bad position. Very bad. Of course, they ignore completely. Them. Oh my god, I can't believe. What is that? Ah, a sandbox. Wow, what the hell is this? This conjurer. Okay. Okay, wait. The metal. I don't have any metal, man, and I need metal for everything. For almost everything, I need metal. Yeah. Even the light. So I cannot craft anything here. These ruins are cursed. Man, I think I remember here. Here it's a secret boss or something. First ring, initiative and crit chance. She need initiative, she need to be first. And the weapon. What's that? Hammer, two-handed hammer, rare. Stamina, agility, armor, intellect. You know, let me equip the blue gear. She has an intellect skill as well, the Lancer. The problem is, I don't have full HP and I have only 5 potions. I don't think I'll manage to fight with that guy. If it's a boss here, I'm sure it's a boss here. But it's not here anymore. What's a curse? Wait, I have a curse item. Hmm. Oh. More men. Did they respawn or what the heck? Oh. Are you kidding me, man? Now, why still backstabbing? What the heck? Really? Oh, here is the that boss, man. I think. Let me see what are doing the author. Good. Wait, you can level up. And I think you have a skill, yeah, one skill point. Man, I need 2 points. I keep the points for this. I need this banish for 3 turns, basically stun for 3 turns.
Is familiar. Right. I see. It all makes sense now.
I'll have to tell my teams to be more true next time.
They did a decent job, though. There's not many of your kind left in Erevrand.
Malat, you scum.
This is not the chance I prayed for, but one I welcome with open arms. I see you know each other.
Commander Malat. He was leading the catapult groups in the assault on Erevrand. Pounded the barracks to rubble before we even got time to figure out what was happening.
Fire raining from above and undead coming from below. It was a massacre.
We never figured out how they were able to bring the catapults so close to the city.
The mage. No way, man. My main is almost dead. Are you kidding me? I want to option to see what skills have... No, not that option. What skills have this guy? Pah. No chance. Maybe with a full HP I can manage that. Wow. No way, man. Holy moly. Now. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? No. Motherfucker. Oh, come on. No way. Kill this shit. Thank you. No more healing. No more healing. That was good. Ooh. Calm fucking down. Did it. Ooh, that was insane. New pants. New helmet. More intellect. I want this. These pants, maybe are better for him. Much more better. More intellect, more armor, death guards protection. Yeah. And these stamina, agility, armor. No. And any weapons? Plus 12 stamina, minus 3 initiative. 97? That's bad. He needs over 100 initiative. Why this? With this get, oh, it's 200. All magic resistance by 17% of intellect. Man, but I don't know how to cast this. What is that debuff? Curse. Can cook something now. Alchemy something. One healing potion. Please remove any curse. Six hours. I don't know if I'm missing something here. I need a battle priest. I use the shrines. I hope they leave the fortress. No turning back now. The path to Nurdundas. Dense forest with only a small path through. Sort of creature very dangerous for the common folk. Very hard to navigate for an army. It will keep Talmar safe for now. One of the best scouts is already there. Anya. Another battle here. Okay guys, enough for this episode. Hope you enjoyed the content. Please comment below what you think. Subscribe, like if you enjoy, and see you on the next episode. Bye!